Jan Camila is an adventure cyclist, avid hiker, and a fierce competitor. But the young woman makes a startling confession. The life she once knew has changed drastically.
I like to say that my insides don't match my outsides right now. I got Lyme disease. I've had symptoms for 2 years. I had no symptoms. I never saw a tick. I never got sick at first. It can go dormant for weeks or months, and I ended up hitting my head. So sometimes that immune reaction or a trauma of some sort will bring it out. Your immune system dips and it gets a chance to come out.
Jan developed full-blown neurological symptoms, including severe head pressure and tingling sensations.
I'm very lucky that I can continue working, and I mean, I've got the energy of half my energy, maybe. I mean, I have to look at the day and say, what do I need to do? And what do I need energy for? And then I just have to drop everything else. So if I need to work, I need to work. I might not be able to shop, I might not be able to do anything at night, but I can work.
Jan has undergone a complete lifestyle change, including her diet and medications. After seeing more than 40 doctors with no answers, she decided to do some research on her own. Now Jan is an advocate for Lyme awareness.
Check yourself, know to check yourself. These deer ticks, or they call them the black-legged tick, is as small as a poppy seed, if not smaller. And so that's a freckle. It might be on your back. They go in places that you're not gonna see. They drop off in a couple days, you don't ever see them. Some people get symptoms, some don't. So you have to be aware of the symptoms so that if it starts happening, it seems like what happens with a lot of people is they suddenly they're falling apart. They were fine. So if they never saw a tick, they never got sick, but then they suddenly start getting sick, but they were in the bush, they could have a tick. They start multi-systemic, different things in their body going wrong. They need to look up, be aware of the Lyme symptoms. There's hundreds of symptoms, mimics a lot of other diseases. Be aware that it's a possibility and look into it then.
For Go Winnipeg, I'm Tracy Koga.